Hey guys, welcome to our official YouTube channel of Nepali Cricket Fans.
Before we begin with the video, we got cricket quiz for you guys and hopefully you guys can get this right.
Identify the Nepali cricketer who famously played this helicopter shot.
Oh, good hit! It was a helicopter shot!
Guys, do comment your answer below and check if it is correct at the end of the video.
Today, we bring you the match highlights of two familiar rivals, Nepal and Hong Kong. This is the fourth match of Oman Pentagular T20I Series 2019 held in Oman. These two sides are always bound to produce close encounters and today was no different at all. So without any further delay, let's check it out which teams was enough to register the victory.
Nepal captain Paras Khadka won the coin toss and elected to bowl first. Here we go, Sompal Kami with the first ball of the match.
Som beautifully played, pushes out towards the back. The mid-wicket boundary, 4 runs for Babar. runs, 4 wickets.
Did you know?
The evergreen Shakti Gauchan was the world record for the best economy rate in an inning of a one-day match under ICC. He had an economy rate of 0.20 with bowling figures of 10 overs, 8 medians, 2 runs with 3 wickets. He achieved this feat against Malaysia during ICC World Cricket League Division 4 in 2012.
5 now. Halfway through, hit boundary, they are hitting it. Massang Fan, and the loud appeal for an out goes Sompal. An exciting turn in the 19th over. Nepal lost the 6th wicket at the score of 115. Massang. Very, very cleverly played by Vinod and
Sidhant Lohani famously played the MS Dhoni lookalike helicopter shot during ICC OT20 qualifier in 2015. He was unable to back his potential with performance, so that eventually resulted in being this match as his first and last match for Nepal to date.
It's gone high in the air. It's gone all the way. Nepal have won it.
Thanks for watching our video, guys. As always, keep loving and supporting Nepali cricket.